Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, then make sure to hit the subscribe button below, just one step away, so that you could get the latest updates and time to time replies to your queries case. So why not subscribe. So moving on, let us see about the Bank of India recent shareholding pattern. This shareholding pattern will infuse into your mind that how retail investors has been changed. As you can see here, the mutual funds holding around 1 crore share. And foreign portfolio investors is holding around 1 crore 43 lakh shares. But if you see the financial institution banks, there is 26 shareholders banks, they are owning around 1 crore 38 lakhs. So the important thing you should note that Life Insurance Corporation of India owns around 4.56% stake. Huge amount of stake is owned by, they owned around 15 crore shares of Bank of India, guys. Since it is a government company, LIC is also a government agency, they try to invest maximum in government agency. But this is a super thing, guys. 321,373 shareholders has been increased. This shareholding shows that the retail participation has been increased in PSU banks like Bank of India, Maharashtra Bank, United Bank of India, Andhra Bank, etc. So many banks, this kind of shareholding has been increased. The reason is because now the bank is such undervalued. Once upon a time, Bank of India was valued around 563 rupees, guys. Then it had a fall steep down due to bad loans and provisionings. But in coming future ways, if any provisions being less, the profit could be reversed back and the profit could make the share to move high also, guys. So this is the latest thing about this retail investments. I hope this news serves you better regarding the shareholding pattern. The benefit of seeing shareholding pattern is that you could know who are the big investors and why they have purchased. Without any news, they will not purchase. This news will help you, I hope so, guys. If you like this news, then why not share to your friends? And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you, guys. See you in another session.